not so hard, is it really? I have a couple of ramekins here that I buttered, and I'm just going to take this mixture, put this in here, like so, and then we will pop it into the oven at about 350, and I'll let it sit there for about 15 minutes.